The next morning, please don't pack up and go home just yet. There are many activities that you can enjoy around Lake Buyan, which is trekking through beautiful Pedugul rainforest. Don't worry to get lost or injured, since there we got experienced guides that will keep you company as well as safe and sound in this trip. The trek is quite going uphill, with about 20 to 50 degrees of ascending slopes. Besides, our pathways will be pretty windy.
Ada pilihan 4 rute, yang 1 jam, ada 3 jam, ada 2 jam, dan ada juga 8 jam. Ya, kurang lebih dari parkiran sampai ke pinggir danau. 8 jam itu startnya dari Tamblingan, terus masuk hutan sampai puncak, turun lagi, sampai di hutan Bukit Sengayang. Itu daerah Tabanan, Jatiluwe.
All we can see is green, green, green deep in this rainforest. You can also walk into some 100 years old trees. Moreover, you can also feel the soothing air of Pedugul Mountain, which situated around 800 to 1 kilometer above sea level. It's so refreshing. If you bring along your kids, you can also teach some lessons about types of trees that you can find in this area, as well as types of first aids, bugs, small creatures, as well as wild animals such as chipmunks and monkeys.
We got here to see the lake mostly, and also because it's nice and quiet here. Nature is beautiful. And we looked for trekking tours, and we walked around Munduk a little bit. The tour guide also gave us a lot of information about the plants and the trees and the fruits and animals, and also the guide along the lake was also really beautiful.
The favorite things, it was really nice to find out about the plants in the rainforest and hear about all the different mushrooms and berries, and yeah, it was really nice.
Di sini namanya jamur randus. Tidak boleh dipegang, karena kalau kita pegang, kulit kita akan terasa kering.
Trekking time feel even more fun, since you can hear the chirping sound of birds and whistling sound of leaves that are blown away by the wind. Well, in just a moment, yet I've already lost my breath. Well, how unfit I am. So, there's no wrong if you take a break and gulp some water, while being grateful for every beautiful thing that's being given to us. Once in a while, you can take some picture in here and capture the moment with your friends and family, with some trees that are even 5 times bigger than our body. The more we walk, the trekking route into the botanic garden is even nice, with soaring pine trees surrounding us. Trekking for about 1 kilometer, you'll be seeing a lake, which is the twin of Lake Buyan, namely Lake Tamblingan.
Nama saya Wayan Swadi. Saya sebagai berdiri atau penjaga pura di kawasan Pura Bubuk dan lain-lainnya, kawasan Danau Tamblingan. Untuk kedalaman Danau Tamblingan ini 75 meter, yang di pertengahan sekali 75 meter, untuk luasnya 115 hektar. Pertama ke Pura, jadi tertarik para tamu itu foto-foto, kegiatan foto-foto, dan lagi sembahyang juga ikut ada juga gitu. Lalu pingin juga naik kano tradisional, kalau di sini pedau namanya. Lalu dia mau keliling-keliling di sekitar danau gitu. Ada juga tertarik mancing di danau sini. Oleh karena di pinggiran ini kelihatan ada ikan-ikan, dia tertarik untuk mancing. Ada ikan lele, mujair, dan kaper itu.
That touristy, quiet nature, beautiful.
Well, the weather could be better, but I don't think you can do anything about it. And apart from that, I really liked it.
Yes, it's really good.
Both of these lakes are separated by this forest, but also become the livelihood of the locals. There, you can also enjoy many things to liven up your time. Well, after enough exploring Bedugul, it ain't feel complete yet before we try on some local cuisine.